Now, 50 out of every 1,000 newborns die in India, numbers higher than most countries in the world. Deaths caused mainly by poverty, poor maternal health and dismal health care. In a hospital in Mumbai, Shai Venkatraman meets nurse Rekha Savant, who with her dedicated team is fighting this hopeless situation, showing us how to turn the tide.
Nine-day-old Deepa weighs little over a kilo, half the ideal weight of a newborn. Born premature and malnourished, she has trouble breathing. Most babies like her barely make it. Deepa will, because she is in the hands of Rekha Savant, senior staff nurse at Mumbai municipality-run KEM Hospital, a rare public hospital that attracts poor patients from across the country. Dedicated to newborn care, Savant has saved the lives of nearly 50,000 vulnerable newborns over the last 28 years. Care and commitment that won her the first International Neonatal Nursing Excellence Award in 2010. Though Savant would be the first to point out that it's teamwork.
Neonates means first day to till 20, completed 28 days. Low birth weight baby, preterm babies, premature baby. Sabse main problem je hai infection control. Octopus ke kaise 8 hands ke upar pura kar. So especially in NICU ka staff log jo hai, at a time means each and everything un log ko dekhna padta hai. जल्दी शादी हो जाती है तभी बच्चे भी जल्दी पैदा होते हैं उतनी उम्र नहीं रहती है कि बच्चा पैदा करने के लिए अच्छा खाना नहीं मिलता है तो माल न्यूट्रिशन रहती है
इंडिया रिपोर्ट्स द हाईएस्ट नंबर ऑफ नियोनेटल डेथ्स इन द वर्ल्ड
अवर्टिंग नियोनेटल डेथ्स इज क्रिटिकल टू रिड्यूस इन्फेंट मॉर्टेलिटी इन इंडिया व्हिच स्टैंड्स एट 50 डेथ्स पर 1000 बर्थ्स इट्स द काइंड ऑफ केयर दैट सावंत बिलीव्स इन दैट कुड स्टेम द लॉस In Mumbai, Shai Venkatraman for NDTV.
If you have stumbled upon a similar story in your family or neighborhood, blog for us at feedback@ndtv.com. NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.